Good morning, this is Matt Lacey. I'm at the Going on Faith Conference in Cabarrus County, North Carolina. And I'm speaking with Ernie Dale. Ernie is president of Roanoke Tours in Roanoke, Virginia. And Ernie has been coming to the conference for several years, has a very solid portfolio of faith-based business. Ernie, what are some of the trips that you're putting on the table this week for some of these planners?
Well, we're talking to Pigeon Forge and Forge Mother Page, some other attractions down there. And we've got coming up to Washington, D.C. and New York City this month.
Okay.
We're going to be doing some cruise.
All right.
And we like to look at the plays at Lancaster. We did those in July.
Right.
We did that twice. So 2 weeks to Lancaster in July.
So and you were with us last year when we went to Lancaster.
Okay. Is that right?
Yeah. All right. So, how would you, in your experience, how old is your business?
Almost 20 years that I've been doing that.
Okay. What would you say is the biggest change you've seen in the last 20 years in the faith-based market? I mean, are you seeing growth? Are you seeing any kind of change in attitudes? Anything at all?
The biggest change I've seen is that people are having a work life and they're not able to retire as
absolutely
they used to be able to do. So
right.
The numbers in the villages are falling.
Right. Right.
So we've got smaller groups.
Right.
So there's been a change in that.
Right. Are you able to, I know a lot of companies like yours are adapting and obviously you want as big a numbers as you can get, but a lot of companies now are running with smaller groups. Do you see any benefits at all to show using a smaller group to see a restaurant?
Well, like on my trips to D.C. and New York, those sell out.
Right.
But of course, you've got your, so many churches that are doing smaller buses now. They're using for these destinations, for the Christian plays and so forth.
Right.
It's harder to fill a coach in those areas.
Yeah.
Because of the availability.
Yeah.
Seats in other places that they can get to see.
Right.
To see them.
Okay.
So,
guys.
All right.
Well, best of luck with the rest of this year and 2015. I hope you're getting some great ideas. And thanks for being a regular attendee of the conference.
All right. Thank you, Matt.
And we'll see you next year.